It is the exit row 470 A and K. And as you can see, this is the rear of the A380 on British Airways. So, you have a standard seat. In fact, this is sitting on the seat. My legs pretty spread out, and as you can see, the slide does not protrude into the seat, which is really good, as most exit rows do. And here is the aisle row. Here are the center seats for family. They have the bassinets. And we are disembarking, so people are getting off. I don't want to get anybody's face. And here is the view. So if you're a window person, you're not going to get much of the view unless you stand up. But of course, if you're sitting down for takeoff and landing, ain't gonna happen. And if you look back, you only can see a little bit. So looking back is not that great either. And there's that little gap. And the interesting thing here is that little compartment on the upper deck does not extend to the exit row seat. So the compartment stops here and it starts on 71. Anyway, hope you're enjoying this, and I hope this is helpful. Take care.